definitely nerds wear that shit. You're very comfortable sexually, and I have this magic gift of looking at shirts and taking things and cleaning from them, like my wisdom. Beastie Boys, I think those are dudes that are furries, but I'm not sure, but no, Thursday, no.
Channel Zero, this man be my hero. Dial into the internet and yo, we know. Put his headphones into our ears and we hear a couple kids talking about nerds here.
Yeah.
There's a concert this Monday, y'all pay at the door. When you get in and you pay some beers and then you buy some stuff. Yes, this dude's a fixed up with this fucking giant fucking fisticuff.
It's cool. Green, jerking off a dick in the air, you mean, jerking off a huge Hulk-sized wiener, nobody's meaner, check him out, yo, he will eat your face, he will watch you with his big fist, man, overtake food to your pit and stick it in, ooh, and come deliciously done, Hulk is the number one purple pants on,
put your pants on, man, I'm a tampon, getting tight to pussy like I got no sand on, and I'm a tripod, so when you come at me, best be sure I'm blowing my wad. Money boy at heart. When you got the money, boys, you know we always start with that dick shit. We love to watch the theme, and every single night, me and he, we just be dreaming.
Okay, I got a long dick, it's very strong, and I'm picking things off of my motherfucking lawn. Yo, I turned too quick, and I knocked you over. I'm sorry, I put my penis over my shoulder. Dick, so I won't walk down the street, keep it limp. Yo, I'm just a pimp in my own dress code. Yo.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
That is Sonic the Hedgehog playing in the background.
Yeah. You know what I love about Sonic the Hedgehog? When you have to kill Dr. Bowser by...
Dr. Bowser, dude.
You collect all 8 pieces of the Triforce.
So you can make the master robots.
Yeah. That's totally Sonic.
Dude, that's
Sonic.
So good. That's what you guys sound like
None
all fucking weekend to regular people.
None of that.